Here we go. There is a storm coming. So let's see if it's visible from here yet. I don't see it. Watch this way. All the flashes. There's one. Okay. Okay, so I guess I have to zoom out a little bit. Somebody's flying a drone. Look to see if this one is severe warned or not. The way it looks on radar, it's some pretty intense rain coming, that's for sure. That was pretty cool. Yeah. See, that drone's still flying. Come on, I want some good lightning. Yeah, kind of like that. Problem is, I was looking at the action, so I don't know if there was actually any bolts or not on that. Definitely a bright flash. No, it's okay. You don't have to run. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's definitely going to be picture.
Pretty. It's pretty. There's all kinds of lightning. Will you bring that metal chair out to the please? That way. Don't walk in front.
there.
Oh, I can hear thunder now.
Uh-huh. Well, you're going to see lightning here shortly.
Yeah, at least we should anyway.
There's a freaking bolt right across the whole sky right here.
Really?
And, this is rolling, that's rolling, right?
So it should have caught something.
I should have caught it twice.
Oh,
yes! Yes!
You have to stay more quiet than that. Rich and Brenda might be asleep.
Both of them should have caught that, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, the angle looks perfect.
To get a special tour through the haunted house at Knoebels, like, while it's not running, though, and none of the stuff, like, going off or making noises and, like, the lights on. Just, I really feel like it would ease me more.
I actually kind of want to see it, too.
I
think it'd be really cool.
Yeah, I think it'd be cool to see it that way, to, like, to know, like, just to know, like, what all goes into it. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Come on. I want to see some more.
When you're riding through it, like, in the dark and everything's going off, like, you only see it like that. Like, you can't really tell what's going on. I feel like you could probably, like, be able to set that up for us to do that.
I probably could.
I don't see why not. And I've heard that they're usually pretty cool about doing different things like that for people. And that actually might make a neat vlog for you, too. You could, like, vlog what it looks like without anything going on. Because they let people do it on the ride, you know what I mean? People are allowed to do a tour going through, on a regular ride.
That one. There's another one. Because I saw the bolt right here.
Yeah. I don't see why they wouldn't let you do a walkthrough tour like that, like in the
recorders.
I don't know.
Given this airflow, it's a very powerful storm.
Lovely. It's cool and the air feels good, but I'm gonna head back in because I don't like being that close to lightning. That's making me a little uncomfortable. I have to clean up anyway. I threw a bunch of dishes.
So when a storm is strengthening, warm air gets pulled into the storm.
Okay.
When the storm is already really strong, cool air, because of downdrafts, is pushed away from the storm, out in front of it, which is why you feel that cool breeze.
It feels nice.
Which is why that breeze feels so cool, despite it being like 80-some degrees. That is a lot cooler.
Is it still like 80 out?
Yeah.
Doesn't seem like it to me. This is saying 76.2.
No, it's close. Still high 70s.
Did you put the porch light on, by the way? I thought that interferes with everything.
That actually struggles with low light.
Okay.
The action's not very good for low light.
Great.
That was one thing the GoPro beat the action on, is low light. The action's definitely not as good as the GoPro. But I noticed, because I occasionally would tap on to see how it looks perfect with the lights on.
Okay, so you need them on.
Yeah, I also lowered the frame rate too. It's still shooting in 4K, but it's only 24 frames per second.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, your computer, after I was done trying to figure out where you put that video and I couldn't find it.
Yeah.
Instead of turning your computer off, I just put it to sleep. I thought that'd be better because I assumed you were going to be on it tonight anyway. Because I figured you'd probably try to look for that vlog and start the upload.
Yeah, I need to get it done.
I don't know where the hell you saved it, though. I don't know how you're going to find it.
Can you look at the Weather Channel?
For?
Radar.
Hang on.
I'm not in a position to look at radar right now. I am double recording. Lights just flickered.
Great.
Yeah, the action is shooting 4K 24, but my phone is shooting 4K 60.
Great.
Because my phone is significantly better at night than what the action is. I'd use the Pocket, but the Pocket's dead. It needs to be charged.
So it looks like it's just one big storm coming over us, and then that's it.
How close is it?
I feel like it looks pretty close.
What's it near?
I have no idea. I already closed it out. I'm gonna get your dad's phone to use for the radar. If you wanna watch it. I'm just not good with maps. I'm not gonna be very helpful.
Let me just quick see yours.
That kind of looked like
it's a Jeep, so I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, I'm not sure if that was her or not, but it sort of looked like her Jeep. Oh.
We got lower clouds. Lightning was over here.
Damn.
Yeah, let me just see yours quick.
Hang on, I'm trying to go back into it.
Alright.
Where's the music coming from?
The truck over in the in Unimart. Oh shit, it's almost here.
I was just gonna say, I just opened it back up. It looks like it's almost here. It's not, like, it's almost right over us, so why is it getting out? Like, I'm zoomed in. I'm zoomed in on it.
It should be near Trevor.
This is how it looks zoomed in, but if you zoom out.
Is it Treverton? Treverton.
Yeah, it looks like it's mostly out in the Dornsife area right now.
Uh-huh.
Like the red, because if you look here at the red and the yellow, it's like Dornsife and Raybuck and yeah. All them. So it's almost here. I don't know how much longer it'll be till it actually hits here, but what are you looking for? Oh, I just felt a droplet.
Got,
yeah.
I just got hit right here.
I got hit on my shoulder.
No,
I felt
I got hit right here. You see it?
No, I don't actually. What's going on over there?
Look right here.
No. Can't see it. I got hit on my shoulder and now on my head.
No, I can look square on the forehead.
Yeah, it's, I would say it's just about here. Yep, more's coming down. I'm getting hit. Alright, I'm going in.
Yes.
You almost
go.
That's right. Well, I'm not sure if it's that truck or not, but I see like a truck over there late at night often.
Temperature's falling.
I guess I'm gonna head back in for now. I gotta try to finish cleaning up. I have a bunch to do yet.
It's fine. Thank you. pile flashing behind me, and that's not even the way the storm's coming from. Or I'd go out there to show you a little bit more. Wow! Turn the microphone off. Microphone is off. Wow. Mike just randomly turned back on. Something must be going on. I hear other sirens other than the ambulance that just went by. tell you what, we got some pretty intense lightning tonight, that's for sure. Hopefully you're enjoying the show. The hell out of me, that's for sure. Oh man.